It's the Evening Bulletin. I'm Perry Michael Simon. Winslow, New Jersey is down in the part of South Jersey where the Philadelphia suburbs begin to dissolve into the Pine Barrens. And if you're familiar with those places, you might be less surprised by what Michael Spies did and what the town did back to him. Michael's house has a pretty interesting display outside, and by interesting, I mean, well, okay. First, there are the no trespassing and do not enter signs, of which there are, well, more than just one. There's also a bird skeleton, a Trump 2020 flag, a Confederate flag, and three toilets, red, white, and blue, with plastic flowers and flags in them, and random doll parts. Anyway, it's the kind of trashy look that you wouldn't want to live near, but it's not technically trashed. There was some thought put into it, even if it was strange thought. The city didn't agree with that. They brought charges against Spies twice, claiming that he illegally failed to get rid of debris on his property. And he claimed freedom of expression and freedom to use his property, and he won those cases on appeal. So now, he's suing the town for malicious prosecution. And he has a point. If it's not a health or safety hazard in its own property, and it's not actively disturbing anyone, like with loud noises, what right does anyone else, including the city, have to stop him? Not that I'd want that in my neighborhood, but it's one of the lesser prices you have to pay for freedom. People get to paint their homes weird colors. They get to put signs with terrible sentiments you disagree with on their lawns. They get to put toilets on the lawn and fill them with fake flowers. And really, is there anything more America than a bunch of toilets with a Trump flag and a Confederate flag? I didn't say it was good America, but that kind of is America right now. Go decorate your own yard, have a good weekend, and I'll be back Monday with more. For now, that's enough.